You guys enjoy this, and at this time, I want to introduce the Sounds of Indiana Men's Barbershop Chorus.
presentation from one of our chapter quartets. I'll let them do it for you. Please welcome Way Over Par.
The restroom door said, gentlemen, so I walked right inside. I soon discovered I was being taken for a ride, for it was occupied by three old ladies and a nurse. Two nuns, three old ladies and a nurse. What could be worse than two nuns, three old ladies and a nurse? Restroom door said, gentlemen, but it was just a gag. I walked right in and bumped into a grumpy beetle hag. She sprayed me with a can of mace and smacked me with her bag. I could tell this just wouldn't be my day. What can I say? This just wasn't turning out to be my day. Two black eyes and one high heel hit my behind. Now I can't sit with comfort and joy.
Oh. Barbara Boone, the Sons of Indiana.